This is their sixth performance, I think, here. Peter, did it show? What did you reckon?
Well, excellent.
Absolutely excellent.
I really enjoyed that.
How you guys got so many people all together in a rain school, this is fantastic in itself. But really brilliant. You know, really first class. Totally brilliant. Thank you, Peter. Sarah.
I thought, I mean, amazing sense of fun. It was great watching these guys were dancing. I don't know if you had a chance to notice, but for me, I loved the MC Hammer song. Probably the first time I've heard that since listening to Smash Hits 1990 in my bedroom. So I thought that was great. The only thing I would say is, with a band of that size, I'd love to have heard them working individually, like some of the solos maybe from the guys in the instruments in the corner, but you can't do that in 15 minutes. So, I thought it was excellent.
So, Chris, I counted about 8 songs in that medley. Were you tapping your toes when you noticed?
Yeah. Aren't we so lucky in our industry to have such fantastic musicians in our scene tonight? We read the bio and we know that some of you guys have played before and you've got some background and it shows. But I'd like to pay tribute to the backline, because the keys, guitar, bass player and the brass section were really solid, and you girls up front just leaned back into them and it was a great show. Thank you.
Moving on there, I can see you swaying with that, so
I defy anybody not to feel great after that performance. Fantastic! They look great, they all look like they were having a fantastic time. I love the way that the leopard skin sort of theme throughout it. It's brilliant. And you've got 2 trumpets, a sax, keyboard. I mean, wonderful. You guys must have really rehearsed. I mean, you know, it was amazing. Really, well done.
Well, thank you very much, Dougie. So just one more big round of applause for Paul. Thank you very much, guys. Well done.